Foul called.
And now words between Biombo and Marquise Chris. Here's the thing. They didn't want something to escalate in the back.
So he went to go look for...
I think in years past, we saw that with like a Doug Christie and a Rick Fox. Remember that when they ran into the back?
See, there's Biombo. You can see Biombo in the distance. And some very alert...
That's smart by the security personnel for both teams.
Yes, it is.
Because I believe Biombo was heading to his locker room.